Welcome, one and all. I'm Decoy. And today we're back in Starship Troopers, but this time it's multiplayer. Going into advance and secure with a Tiger Pax modifier. Let's see. They beat me to it. I guess we'll hop in Demon Squad. And I guess we'll go Ranger. Hey, you know, at least we got lucky and showed up at the beginning. I still haven't figured out how to change my character's voice back. Stay clear of the drop zone.
Payload is on the ground. Vulture 1 is returning to the gur.
Just waiting.
Arachnid threat levels are on the rise. Stay frosty, troopers.
Oh, crap. Oh, kill it. Kill it with fire. Well, luckily it's just kind of stuck there. Oh. I don't know where it went. Oh, is that where that big dude went? Oh, I hate these guys. I hate them. There's a whole lot of friendly fire going on. And sometimes it is my fault, I'm not gonna lie. But you know, it's good to know that other people are accidentally shooting their teammates too. Oops, like that, I just accidentally shot that dude. I didn't want to do it.
Fresh bag.
Oh, that's not cool. Stop burning me. Screw you, you stupid bug. Oh, I wish I had more grenades. Oh. Ooh. Dodge that one. At least when I revive someone, it makes me feel a little better about accidentally friggin' shooting people over and over and over. I'm gonna friggin' run out of ammo.
We're reading that the mobile headquarters is online and operating at full capacity. Stand by. Right,
someone else do the crazy building. And I will build whatever pieces you want. Except that I need friggin' ammo. Ow! What the hell? Oh my gosh.
Payload is on the deck.
People build crap. Alright. Building. I hate it when people don't put the ramp ones in. I'm not Superman. I can't fly up there. Really seen too many people building the electric fences, so that's kind of cool. Please tell me you all. Oh, God. Alright, so they have that spot. Oh, that's not good. Really?
10 seconds left.
Oh, come
before
on.
The arc activates.
Oh, you people suck. Crap. Oh, you suck. People, you gotta pay attention to what the hell you're doing. This, they could walk right behind this. It's not cool. Hopefully they don't. Ah! Crap! Oh my god. I really hate these range tubes. They suck. I just want to see him be like, get some, get some, get some. But I don't have like a nuke that I can, you know, blow everybody up with. I would totally sacrifice myself going out with a nuke. Can run out of ammo again. Oh god, who opened the door? You all are freaking crazy. Well, at least they're mostly dead. Not that ammo, I need this ammo. Come on, help me up here. Ooh. There are a lot of dead bodies out here. And to be fair, I mean, we cleared out a huge chunk of them a few times with explosives. Oh, crap! Reload! Oh, go up the tower! It is really hard to, like, not hit a teammate from time to time.
Trauma detected. Local sacrifice delayed.
Ooh. It's a little nerve-wracking when they start coming inside the dropship. Get out of here. Four people not on board. Who is not on board? Whoa, 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 whoa. You get out of my dropship. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Let's just, can we take off? I don't think he's last, there's only two people. One person. Who's the one person that won't get in the freaking drop pod? Ooh. Heck yeah! Victory! Yeah, might not be my best match so far, but I'll take it. It was fun. But yeah, if you haven't played Starship Troopers yet, it's pretty darn fun. It has some wonky moments, to be sure, but it's fun. You definitely get a feel like you're in a Starship Troopers movie, getting just absolutely overrun with bugs. So yeah, overall, pretty darn excited with how this game turned out. And I can't wait to see like how it progresses down the road. This is freaking awesome. But I hope you've enjoyed this. Please remember to like, sub, and share. Later.